I wrote them down, man.
Yeah.
Did I write down, you're going to cry?
That's what you wrote.
See, when I'm so fucking...
Not a lot of brain cells left in here. I understand.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Enough. Okay, let's do it one more time from the top, and then we'll move on. Let's record it again, please. Okay.
Louie, Louie!
When you get right, that nod, you gotta...
Yeah, I came in 4 after you did the shaker. Louie, 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 Louie! Louie, 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 Louie! Louie, 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 Louie! Louie, Louie, you're gonna cry! She was black as the night! Louie wasn't wilder than white! Danger, danger when you taste brown sugar! Louie fell in love overnight! Nothing bad, it was good!
Yeah.
Louie had the best that he could! He took the
Thank you.
let's do it again.
Thank you.
fuck with it for a minute, you know, see something.
There was a time when truth and truth.
No, okay.
No one's watching over me tonight, and I'm afraid to turn out the lights. If I close my eyes, it'll all go away. I can't bear to see it in this way. And it ain't easy acting so damn hard. I keep my distance, I'm a little bit afraid. Could be the only thing I can change. Yeah, 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 yeah. I would love to be on fire. I would call on broken hands to swim in your sea of devotion, just to have a second chance. The girl, but if I had my chance to save the world, I won't blow it now. I guess I don't understand. This boy is becoming a man. I would run through fields of fire. I would cut on broken limbs.
Everybody needs somebody to hate.
Go ahead, man.
Everybody needs somebody.
section, right?
Everybody needs a mama.
Right, it goes E flat F after the break, at the end of that break.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, I know what that part was there, Al.
Okay.
I was thinking about that, and then I fucked up the fucking vocals.
In the earth is less than bed. I don't know where I'm going. Only God knows where I've been.
There, God.
From your hands. When you're brought into the world. They gave me something, didn't have to steal it after me. I'm a cult in your stable, I'm a king with the evil, baby, catch me if you can.
This is Rubbing Frets, Larry.
Oh, could you turn everybody else's vocal down to another click? Just the vocal.
We'll be right back. Good evening. We're in for a long time, a lot of fun tonight. I know we've got a couple million folks listening in on the radio, and we've got the MTV cameras rolling here, so smile, because your mama's going to see you on television. Jimmy, you made it. It's always good to see you. You know what I do. Fasten your seatbelts, baby. Walk on me, lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. Try not to sing out of key. Oh, I could buy a little warmth from my friends. I get high a little warmth from my friends. I can try a little warmth from my friends. What do I do when my love is away?
Does it worry you to be alone?
Oh, no, no. But how do I feel by the end of the day?
Are you sad because you're on your own? We'll be right back.
Thank you very much.
Oh, this is gonna be fun tonight. I can sense that. Yeah.
All right.
You guys got some good seats, huh? No scalpers involved either. How about that? Everybody out there, I gotta remember that I'm talking to more than these. It's like I know everybody in the stands. I keep looking up and go, oh, hey, how are you? But everyone out in the radio world too, that in the TV world, we're gonna be playing a lot of old songs. We're gonna be playing a bunch of new ones tonight, and even some of our favorite covers. But I want you to feel free to make a lot of noise. You know what? Let everyone know you're here. If you want to dance, dance, baby. There ain't no extra charge for shaking your booty. Come on, man. Give me a beat. Come on. Morning, I rolled out of bed. I feel like the dog who been kicked in the head. I checked out my mail, I got a little red. Love for sale, yeah, love for sale. I heard a list. No.
Love
for sale,
love for sale.
Send up a signal, throw me a line. Somebody save this money, about time. Illegal, showing a crime, being one step crazy, being two steps behind. Call the tenant alone, my TV set. I tried to date a game, I haven't found it yet. I'm hoping that she's looking like a penthouse pet. She has love for sale, yeah, love for sale. Do my Elvis.
We're living together, we like years. 2 hours, 20 minutes, 400 beers. You say you can't shout for love, you shout for tears. Love for sale, yeah, love for sale.
I learned how to listen, it was easy to see. My old lady, she made a joke on me. And I never looked where I forgot it to be. She had love for sale, yeah, love for sale. L-O-V-E, love. Cousins or something.
My family, man. I'll pay you guys later.
Yeah.
Keep it fair.
Yeah. We're going to be working that side of the crowd. I think you know this one. Little gospel. It is Sunday, Damon.
Lay your hands up.
Yeah. Are all you guys in the front row from the contest? Did you guys win the contest? Well, congratulations. Welcome to New York City. I don't know if you won or lost. A little scary out there. Come out to my house. We'll spend some time with you. Alright. This song is something I wrote a couple years back when we were taking a little bit of a break. It was, I guess you saw this one on your MTV, maybe heard it on your radio stations a lot. It was, I wrote it on top of the mountaintop. Right, just when I brought down the commandments, I had to the third tablet, but I dropped it. Now, this is a...
It's a tough room, I'll tell you.
Hey, tough room. This is something I wrote for some guns out west. This is it's called Blaze of Glory.
Too far. again, and I'm looking for forgiveness before I'm 6 foot deep. I gotta ask you a favor. I hope you understand. Live life to the fullest. Let me die just like a man. Staring down, boy. Let me make my final stand. Shout now in blazing glory. Take me now. Won't you?
So how we doing so far, okay? I like that. This track was something that I guess it sort of changed things around. We were in Sioux Falls, South Dakota, opening up for 38 Special back in 1986. In this high school gymnasium, years have flown by, huh? In this high school gymnasium, when we got a phone call from the record company, it says, we got some good news. We got some more good news. The single, You Give Love a Bad Name, just went to number one. And I said, oh. Back in 86, it gave us an e-ticket to a roller coaster ride we never imagined happening to us. And sort of changed a lot of things around. At first, I wasn't going to do this tonight because I said, you know, it's a more intimate setting. You know, it's sort of a little keyed down. But then I figured, you know what? This is the one that sort of turned the key. So, dedication. Help me out, gentlemen.
Shut the heart and you're to blame.
Will you give love? Promise me.
Coming out any day now. Like I said, we're gonna be playing you some of the new stuff. And in these troubled times, just around the corner from election day, what we need right now, just a little bit. Yes, sir. If you don't mind, they're gonna move around a couple little things, and we'll call this one a commercial timeout, because I need a piano and it doesn't fit right here. So we're gonna move it down some.
No, things haven't changed.
Awesome.
Very cool.
Now I know I'm cheap and easy. I work.
Oh boy.
Now, in my newfangled monitors.
Watch this.
Nope. I'm going to go over to the piano down here because I've been ignoring these folks all night. Just get wired up here. Just pretend you don't see this. Pretend it's a commercial and you're all at your refrigerators right now getting something cold to drink and something to eat. Give me a chance to plug these in. Here we go. Hey, yeah, help me out. I'm sitting around today. Come on, play me some Elvis. Here. I've been ignoring you all night. I didn't mean to. Hello, Michelle. Hello, Adrian. How you doing? This thing's working right now. Can you believe after this many years I still get nervous? I can't believe it. We had a long hiatus after the last album, and we spent way too many years having fun at, while I was away, I wrote quite a few songs, and realized a lot of things about not only how much I dug playing music, but life in general, I guess. And it's tough sometimes when you have to grow up in public, which is more or less what's happened. Well, this song reads sort of like a confessional. And it's on a new album anyhow. It's called Better Roses. Thank you.
sitting here wasting water with this old piano, trying hard to capture the moment. This morning I don't know, 'cause the bottle of vodka still lies in my head. Some long gave the nightmares, think that she's still in my bed. Is that dream about
right, excellent.
Those Bon Jovi cats are heavy.
Yeah.
Robbie.
Are we on a change the film break? They're killing me.
Oh, Jesus, I
can you believe it? They keep running out. They just...
Man.
What happened to them,
man?
Well, since my baby left, found a place to dwell. Found me in along the street that Uncle Jim. You make it so lonely, baby. You make it so lonely. You make it so lonely. Set that I've been watching of the Elvis comeback special. And I don't know why, but it's in my head. That black velvet suit, those sideburns, and Elvis was bad. I know a lot of you are too young to know Elvis, but let me tell you something. If I could give you any good advice, pick up on some cool Elvis, like 56 to about 68. He was bad.
I know it's
going to be bad, brother. He was bad.
Ain't bad. Can I play? Where's that film cat? No idea. Okay, Rich. We're back. It's a song of hope. It's a song that, realize makes a lot of sense today, because I was reading a paper this morning about the independent presidential candidate Ross Perot, and been paying a lot of attention to the debates, which I hope y'all have, because you got a real important decision to make next week. Who's gonna run this country? And there's three decisions out there. The choice is yours. And if anyone thinks that they're pulling the lever is for other people and all, what I can't make a difference, you're wrong. Because in these times when people ain't paying attention to the kind of crowd that's maybe here tonight, or the kind of crowd that's listening on the radio or watching the TV, the kind of crowd that thinks that they ain't gonna pay attention to us, they're wrong. Because maybe the kids of today are the leaders of tomorrow, and anybody that doesn't believe that is time to wake up. So for that, here's a, forgiveness here.
from the rain. They say we gotta hold on to what we've got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other, that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot, whoa. What if we live, oh, living on a prayer? Took my hand, we'll make it, I swear. Oh, living on a prayer. Tommy put that six string in Hawk. He's old and dim, but he used to make him talk so tough. So
part of the show where I admit some influences, I guess. This is the part of the show, the I wish I wrote this song part of the show. There's a couple songs when you hear them on the radio through the years that you hear them and you go to yourself, man, I wish I wrote that. And sometimes, Freebird. I guess that was one of them. When growing up in the 70s, man, your influences are going to be pretty different, you know? And this is a Canadian band that was called Stories. And a song that I need, again, I tell you what, in these times, it sure make a lot of sense. And well, check it out. Listen to it.
There's your mom.
Hey, Mom, how are you?
Is it? I see Richie's parents.
What's happening, Mom?
Hi, Dad.
My mother's over there? Oh, there they are. How are you? Boy, did that get us brownie points.
Yeah, I'm good, man.
Dinner's for Donald.
Next time you're home, boy, it's going to be 2 years before your ass is home for a home-cooked meal the way this is going to go. We might take you up on it.
When I was just a kid, we fell to our friends forever. What you said is what you did. Me, Fanny, and Bobby cut each other's hands, held tight to a promise that brothers understand. We were so young,
so young.
One flew
Hold me down. Stick around. me and you.
Behind me wants to know what time I'm going home tonight. I guess where her boyfriend was. Said he ain't here. Yes. Right.
There.
Oh, 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 oh.
We're from Jersey!
You from Jersey? I have a feeling there's a lot of people here from Jersey tonight. I remember early 1986, still living at my mother's house in Sterile. And every day around 12:30, I'd get out the house, in the car, and drive across the bridge. And on that album, we were writing it on the dead end of Harriet Street in Woodbridge, over at Richie's mom's old house. And used to pull in there just about 10 to 1, knock on the door. Usually no one would answer because both his folks were working. But I'd help myself by walking right in, and I always knew that any time before 1 in the afternoon, chances are Richie's still in bed. Like aluminum foil over the windows, air conditioning up to 10 even in February.
Stereo
on all night, like on a constant repeat, and you never knew who or what was going to be in the room with him when I'd open that door.
Sorry, Mom.
Yeah. The truth can be told, Mom.
Now, this week on Geraldo.
Yeah. I guess you'll hear about it later. But every day I'd go over there with a new little something, and this was one of the good days. I guess before dinner, this song was completely written, finished, and it set us off, I guess, to be the Cowboys. It's called Want the Dead or Alive. Sleep.
Thank you very much.
Behind me, sir.
We're gonna be playing a couple of new things, like I was saying, that I know you're unfamiliar with, but this is one that actually didn't make the album. This is a that's okay. Think of it like this: you're the only ones I'm ever gonna play it to. And all the people on the TV and all people on the radio and all you bootleggers out there, roll tape. Check it out. There's no one watching over me tonight. Well, I'm afraid to turn out the lights. If I close my eyes, it's a long way. But I don't wanna see it in this way. There was a time when truth and trust meant so much more to each other.
Tell them, baby.
All the dreams we once had.
Oh yeah.
See the sun and left us feeling bad.
Now the changing of the guard has left the feeling so damn hard. I feel my distance. I'm a little bit afraid. One thing I never changed.
I'm
believe we'll be jamming tonight, boys.
Welcome back, Bon Jovi!
Thank you.
It feels just like the cellar, right? It feels like the cellar is really growing. You see this? Yeah, it's kind of... It's only doing it different, though.
Yeah, it's like a little bit. It's just about a couple more people. I think we have this many roadies, though. 900, some odd. If there's ever a song made for dancing, clapping, shaking your booty, this has got to be it. This is the one on the new album that, well, when we were out playing the bars last week, we were having us a good time around the country and just getting back to basics. There was a girl dancing on the bar down in the fast lane in Asbury Park. She was great, man. But there it was. That's when I decided this was going to be made for dancers. So I sleep when I'm dead. Check this one out. Give me the beat, Tico. I think it's time I stand up, too. Face the people back here. Rock me up top, baby. I got no use for Sunday, cause I'm
like American Bandstand, and Dick, you can dance to it too.
Oh, and I love a guitar right now. Any guitar will do. Pick me a guitar, any guitar. Yes, that'd be nice, thank you. Why, oh why, are you guys playing this lounge music? If you're gonna play the thing, Jerry Lee. Give them something fast, man. I got my blood going. Get it up, come on.
I'm
I hope you guys are having a good time, because I sure as hell am. If nothing else, I'm having a very good time. And if I don't forget to say it, thanks for being here. Thanks for watching on TV. Thanks for listening on the radio. What do you got there? MTV Maracas?
Yeah, Pico, yeah.
Oh, Jesus. They look like big bananas, Tico. Where the hell did you get those things? The crazy Cuban bought maracas. I just want to see you shaking it, Jimmy. That would... the unknown comic, right? All right, you and your maracas. What a nice surprise. I tell you what, this is the one that, I guess it's the title track of the album we decided. This is the one that you guys are hearing on the radio right now and seeing on the MTV, and I tell you what, we do appreciate it. Welcome to Chapter 2, Page 1. In these trying times, I guess it's best to, as they say, keep the faith, baby.
Let's
John Such, Tico Torres, Richie Sambor, David Bryan. Thank you all very much. You've been great. Bye-bye now.
Audience, please stand by. Please stand by.